Hello and welcome to your very first step in making your first automation. While it can be intimidating, I'm here to tell you firsthand that you've come to the right place and we are here to help you hit the ground running in ActiveCampaign. When starting your first automation, it's important to stop, take a moment, and think about a few questions. First, what objectives do you want your leads and or customers to achieve by entering this process? Second, what's the goal? And third, are there multiple goals? It's important to figure out where you need to go before figuring out the steps to get there. And if you haven't thought about the goal of your first automation, I suggest you hit that pause button, you go get a pen and some paper, and you figure out what process you are trying to automate and what the goal of that process is. At ActiveCampaign, we love to say process before software, meaning it's important to know what you want your customer journey to look like before you just jump right into the software. And if you need a little inspiration, you can always jump on over to the ActiveCampaign marketplace to see what processes other customers have been automating. I know I have spent hours on the marketplace scrolling through all the different recipes to see if any can help me jumpstart my automated customer journeys. If I eventually decide to fully customize my customer's journey hands-on, I decide to jump into my account, I click on the Automations tab, which brings me to my main automations page, and I select Create an Automation in the top right corner of my screen. Once opened, you'll see the Create an Automation pop-up box. Here, you have the option to click on Start from Scratch right at the top, or to scroll through those pre-made automation recipes again. But since we know that we want to create from scratch, I'll click onto the Start from Scratch option and press Continue. When the page loads, it will automatically take us to our first important decision, a trigger. A start trigger is an action or condition that will prompt a contact to start an automation. ActiveCampaign uniquely offers more than 20 start triggers that you can use to determine how your contacts will enter in all of your automations. You can also add multiple start triggers to the same automation so that contacts meeting different criteria are pulled into a single automation. A commonly used start trigger is submits a form. Once you can choose from any of your built-out forms, and you're saying, when a customer fills out and submits this form, I want them to automatically be pushed into this communication sequence. This is where you can choose if you want a contact to be able to enter the sequence more than once or strictly one time. Once you have this added, it brings you to your automations whiteboard. This is where you can start building out that perfect customer journey. This is also the perfect place to start small and continue to build and iterate your ideas. Try to create a new automation for each goal and try to figure out where you want those leads and customers to end up. Happy automating!